kind of feel like Charlie Brown and Lucy Scott. I want to believe that this team can beat USC and win the Pac-12 South legitimately. Last year, they, you know, I jokingly refer to them as the Pac-12 South champions, but the only reason they were is because USC was on probation.
Right.
Why should I think this year will be different? Because I do, but I don't know why I think.
First of all, I think that last year's 50-0 game is not even relevant. Thank you.